I hear a lot of coaches saying that the key to an Ollie is sliding your front foot forward, but they're wrong. Sliding your front foot on the grip tape is a byproduct of popping and lifting your front leg. If you slide your front leg forward, you actually have no way of hitting the tail on the ground. You're actually gonna spread your legs too far apart and end up off of the board on either the nose or the tail. We take our front foot up first, and then it can go forward if we'd like.